And tonight's final is not just a massive game for players and fans around the world, it's also a hugely proud moment for families. Simon Mercier caught up with one Kiwi whānau and ventured into enemy territory in the lead-up to kick-off.
White shirts everywhere. You know where we are.
We're taking that trophy home with us, so I'm ever so sorry to disappoint you.
Lots of proud mums and dads here.
Mum, we've made the final. She said we're going to enjoy it for what it is and play our game. She said, don't you get me nervous, Mum. I said, all right, I won't, because normally I'm like this before a game.
Her daughter is prop Sarah Burns, a champion player, and sport, says Vicky, turned her life around.
Well, she was very dyslexic when she was younger and she struggled in school and she just felt she wasn't good at anything. And so suddenly she was good at rugby and it saved her.
A short distance away, a Kiwi crowd, all connected to champion halfback Kendra Coxedge, obviously.
What has rugby meant for your daughter?
Rugby is my daughter's world. She started playing when she was four. She just went along with some boys and ended up in a jersey, and that's how it all started.
What are you expecting the English to do about her play tonight?
I'm sure they'll have a plan to try and nullify her, but she's been around the game for a while.
She's got a really rugby brain. She can read the game.
That's no surprise given her connection to another famous rugby family.
The Barrett's grandmother is actually my first cousin. So, yeah, it's a little way back, but, yeah, we're connected.
They're here for Kendra's last game before retiring.
When Kendra first started, no one really knew who the Black Ferns were. They weren't getting paid. They were all working and training, and it was really, really tough.
Her last dance, as she calls it, it would be lovely to get that World Cup. So lovely.
We'll know in a few hours whether it's Kiwis toasting a win or it's the English celebrating a slice of victory. Simon Mercier, One News.